I like doing this exercise because it teaches dogs to respect each other and respect that I control the food and not them, and be comfortable around in close proximity with each other and food, and don't be jealous, don't get jealous, and don't fight over it, and understand that they will all have their own share. Watch. Okay. Wait.